how to type emojis on Mac. Smiley face, thumbs up emoji. Hypothetically speaking, if you wanted to leave a comment at the bottom of this video and say something like, "This is the best video tutorial about how to type emojis on a Mac," and in addition to hitting thumbs up on the video, you want to leave a thumbs up emoji at the end of that statement, you'll want to bring up this, the Emoji and Symbols window. And it's easily accessible from your keyboard while typing a couple different ways. At the cursor, you can right click or hold control and hit the pad, and the first option to choose is Emoji and Symbols. Alternatively, you can go up to Edit and scroll down to Emoji and Symbols, but my favorite way to access this menu, and I think the fastest, is through the keyboard shortcut Control Command Space. That gives you access to not only the whole emoji library, but also a bunch of symbols that you might need to use as well, like the copyright or trademark icons. Additionally, if you were to scroll all the way up, then you can search for whatever emoji or symbol that you're looking for. But what I think is more important is to the right of the search bar is an icon that allows you to expand this into its own standalone window called the Character Viewer. Now you have a much bigger interface that you can keep off to the side, and if you need to find a certain emoji, symbol, or even a certain letter, it's easy to search for, or you could just browse through the whole library of characters available to you. If you're somebody that always needs access to this window, you can go up to Apple, System Preferences, Keyboard, Show Keyboard and Emoji Viewers in Menu Bar. This will put that Show Emoji and Symbols icon straight on the top right-hand corner of your menu bar. When it comes to selecting emojis, for most emojis that offer skin tones, if you click once, it will automatically show those to you. But if you want to change the skin tone on emojis that are used more often, you'll have to click and hold the mouse down to see those options. To insert an emoji from this window, just double-click. By clicking that window icon in the right-hand corner again, we now go back to the abbreviated version of this window, except we can move it around anywhere we want to still. You can also achieve this same standalone window by clicking and dragging in the negative space after you've brought up the Show Emoji and Symbols. If you're using a Mac that has a touch bar, when you're typing in a field that allows emojis, you'll see a smiley face on the left of the touch bar. Tap that, and you'll be able to swipe on the touch bar to whatever emoji you want to select. And if all else fails, you can always go to a website like emojipedia.org, find the emoji that you want, copy it, and then paste it into where you're typing. Please don't use that last method. I too used to copy and paste emojis from a website, but trust me, hitting Control Command Spacebar is so much faster. My name is Javier Mercedes. I normally cover video tech tutorials like Premiere Pro and video gear reviews on this channel. If that interests you, click on another video. And if not, I hope you're out there living a life of abundance.